Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are young and free. We're golden soil and wealth of toil, our home is that I see.
It's not really the most inspiring national anthem in the world, is it? Doesn't make you want to just get up and sing it loudly and proudly to people around the world, even with a choir behind me. I mean, these guys are fantastic, but no, I'm sorry, guys. Sorry, it was lovely. It's been nice up until now, but you were great. You were fantastic. It's just not the most inspiring anthem in the world, is it? The words are all right. Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are young and free. Except for that line, our home is girt by sea. Because girt means surrounded. Like, how many people here have ever used the word girt in a sentence in your life? Seriously, you've never seen a police siege and four officers outside a house going, "Come out of the house with your hands in the air. We have you girt." These poor blokes inside go, "What?" Sorry, choir were great, but I reckon that if we really want a national anthem we can be proud of, we should keep the words, but sing it to a different tune. Sing it to a good old Aussie rock song that we all grew up with and we all love. Jimmy Barnes, Working Class Man. Can't you just see it? The Athens Olympics. We've won gold in the swimming. Barnsley gets up to sing the anthem. Bottle of vodka trashed out of his head. Comes out with this.
Australians, all let us rejoice, for we are young and free. We've golden soil and wealth with soil. Our home is girt by sea. Oh.
Sing it with me, everyone.
Australians, all let us rejoice. Come on, for we are.